Coming up next, we bring you the cool art stylings of Kimberly Witham and Industry of the Ordinary. This one's going out to you, my raw love goddess. Drawing breath on ordinary paradise. Oh yeah.
Fascinated by the ordinary than just about anything else in this world and the imagined next. You can't turn around without tripping over the ordinary, and it's only a present power to be more part of it. The problem with celebrity is not that it celebrates such artifice, but it has no ambition. A single self-conscious smile stretched painfully across a face can't help but disappoint. The photograph marks that smile, making it permanent and painful. As it stays the same, the face slips. In heaven, nobody smiles. We have to have faith in something. Stupidly, we've invested ourselves fully in the accidental superstitions and arbitrary morality of our parents and their friends. We know this upsets pockets of a previous generation. Those younger in the cradle of dust. But the burden of relevance fails to weigh on the shoulders of fools and the forgotten. We're passing the age where sex is rewarding when we look past ourselves in mirrors. Man has created God in his own image. There's no morning after pill for that. Lacking the appropriate contempt for ourselves, we've invented redemption.